Thank you, sounds great. That sounds great. You all sound really good. This is the 8th grade band. I'm Harold Yankee, and Mr. Thomas and I co-teach the 8th grade band. And we're going to be playing some pieces. You'll want to hear a jump up of level in maturity, because 1 year to these kids is a big part of their life. So they end up being able, as they physically mature, they musically mature. The first piece is called Serengeti, and it's sort of like a little short version of Lion King. So you're going to hear the day start. You're going to hear them out on out hunting for animals. You're going to hear coming back to a village and having sort of a celebration, and then the village is going to go to sleep. This is called Serengeti. Section, especially our keyboard mallet instruments, the xylophone, the marimba, the bells, and the vibraphone. And this is called Mallet Man of the Accidents. Very, very similar to music you might hear in a cartoon or old vaudeville. If you're as old as me, you were there. No, you probably weren't in vaudeville, but you may have heard about it. And this has got that old-time showbizzy type feel to it. It's a lot of fun, very toe-tapping piece, Mallet Maniacs.
Thank you.
before we play our next piece, I'd like to recognize the members of this group, and actually we have over in this group as well, members of our marching band at the high school. We asked our advanced, some of our advanced students to invite them to come and join us. They got a head start on marching band, and they've been doing a great job. The band last week was ranked number 12 in the state, so that was it's a nice start. We moved up a class into the big classes in here. It's called Class A, and we're going to keep going on what we've done, try to have the best possible program. So all those people down here and on here that are in the marching band, please stand up so you can be recognized and we can show our appreciation.
We're going to continue the program with a fun piece called Stand Up and Swing, obviously a jazz tune. It features different sections, and they're going to stand up and swing. Is entitled Zombie Dreams. It's a real different piece, actually quite challenging. And it actually, there's like a little storyline to it. There was a movie out, a zombie movie. It was like a teenage boy zombie who still has some human qualities and falls in love with a fully human girl. I think it was called Warm Bodies. It was a really clever movie in how it was done. And this, the descriptions of the different sections in this kind of describe that, if I can find them. Here we go. Zombie wakes, zombie walks, zombie waltzes, zombie crush. There's the girl element. and zombie fleas, all right? It's in four distinct movements, and word of warning, there are three times when it sounds like the piece is finished, but there's more. The way to know for sure, if you're not sure, if the conductor's hands are still in the air and it's silent, don't start clapping. That's the way to tell. It's a fun piece, has some really challenging bits in it, lots of different styles. I hope you enjoy Zombie Dreams.
Thank you.
At this point in our program, I'm going to invite some guests to the stage for, I guess you could call it a little encore. High school students, like saxophones, low brass, might be easier if you come up the stairs over here. Trumpets, clarinets, percussion, probably come up the ramp here.
Thank you.
thank you so much for indulging us in that tradition. It's a lot of fun. It just kind of shows that this band is a family from middle school on through high school and beyond. So thank you all for coming tonight. Hope you enjoyed the performance. Have a nice evening.